nuts.
Yeah.
And these are big enough, you can go like this, pick it up and reverse it.
Yeah, that's. I'm sure I.
Then we get brakes on here. Somewhere I have a pen.
Hello, baby. Hello, baby. Yeah. Don't eat my hair.
Are you going home this afternoon?
Yes. 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock. It's all right. Give me time to sleep. So here's the marketing brochure from Frohm's. You can stay there. Marketing brochure from Frohm's.
Hi.
You can see there's 9 flavors of the grain free. That's grain in.
Yeah. Okay.
And there's a $5 off coupon.
Okay.
Stuff. So there's a little piece from them. It's good. Socialize or not to socialize. Socialization, we believe, is so important.
Yes.
And we printed that with this thing. It lists a bunch of things that you can do with your puppy to socialize them. It will make her a more confident dog forever. So, I mean, some of these things will make you laugh. But
they're important.
Totally valid. So you've got that for your reading pleasure. So here's a printout of the treats that were in that bag. And then one.
Okay.
Okay. When training, typically when training, dry liver treats are the most commonly used, most popular. That's what I use.
Well, it's nice that they break off some of these things.
This doesn't matter too, but we do take care of it.
Mm-hmm.
If you were ever going to another country or flying out of Toronto, then you could leave the dog with us while you were
sick. Okay. Well, you never know.
Well, you know, if we have people that drive from Ottawa and Montreal to Toronto, so they can leave the dog with us, and then they fly over Toronto for the trip.
Well, you never know. Because Winnipeg, we always end up in Toronto.
If you go to Toronto, that's right. And if you bring the dog to Toronto, leave the dog with us. Go and have a great time. The dog's having a good time. We'll meet you back in the airport. There you go. Okay. We feed our puppies 3 times a day. We're feeding around 7. Says here 7 a.m. and then noon, and then 5, 6 p.m. We're feeding a 1/4 cup. 3 times a day. I don't know how much your dog is eating.
She was eating 1/4 cup twice a day.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm talking about your new puppy.
My new puppy.
So the new puppies have been eating around the round bowl. So I don't know exactly
who's
been eating what. Because
they
all just eat it all, right? So now you're going to get an individual thing, and you'll feed 1/4 to 1/3 cup 3 times a day. No more than 1/3 cup. 3
okay.
times a day, so. 1/4, 2, 3 times a day.
Are you getting
right
mummy play before
yeah.
you go? Are you getting mummy play?
As their metabolism
yes.
slows down around 5-6 months, then you drop back to twice a day. Our adults eat 4 cups a day. That's what we're
doing.
Okay.
But you know, we also
have
smaller
than her. I think she knows she's going.
Steak and chicken.
Yeah. Well, whatever you're eating. Chop up a little bit, it's not spiced.
Yeah.
Her name is Misty.
On table,
that one's Misty.
Yeah.
So with me, for chicken, if I can just put in the fridge without knocking me flying. So for me, I bake up a whole tray of chicken.
Oh,
I
yeah.